I hope that the future of the internet will continue to implement what the fathers of the Human Rights Declaration have hoped for in Article 19, that everybody has a right to express freely regardless of frontiers. So that means we keep the internet free and open.